everything, but you don't know anything.
One enemy! You can do it!
Just my turn! Bring it on!
Oh, Kanji! That was super cool! Victory! Beat them up!
That's some thick skin!
It's no war out there every day. You can't hide from me. You gotta pray for the
Come on now!
Now that's how you hit something!
Perfect! Leave the...
Here goes!
There!
It's dead!
It will end here! Persistent.
Just one enemy left! Amazing, Sensei! Keep it up!
That's some thick skin! You're too weak to fight me!
I smell two enemies! Beat them up! Oh, Kanji! That was super cool!
I can still do this!
It's no war out there.
Oh, Kanji! That was super cool! Hang tight and go for it!
I won't lose!
Smell two enemies! Beat them up!
Counting on you! Persona! That's some thick skin!
Oh, Kanji! That was super cool!
Come here, Take Mikazuchi!
Two enemies down!
It's my turn! I live for this part!
of it!
Thank you.
They weren't expecting us! Good work,
Sensei!
All right,
keep going!
That's one so far! Amazing, Sensei! You beat two of them! I smell four enemies! Show them your stuff!
That's not going down!
Yosuke's completely out of it! No one stands in Sensei's way! Amazing, Sensei! You beat two of them! Two reinforcements are here! Smash them!
Go, Take Mikazuchi!
Two enemies down!
Just have at it!
Two enemies! Charge through them!
Pathetic!
Oh, Kanji! That was super cool!
Say your prayers! You're too weak to fight me! Another level! Gotta keep at it!
I'm
out of it. Two enemies left!
Not going down.
Persona!
We couldn't do it.
Come on down! Come on down! Lay down and die already!
It got back up! Hurry and beat it! Sensei! Amazing,
nice
Sensei!
Moves,
you beat two of them! I smell three enemies! Don't get careless!
Counting on you! Persona! Someone else's turn.
Persistent.
Three enemies! Let's get through this!
Come on down!
I've proven my manhood.
Three enemies, but they're too slow!
Counting on you! Persona! Someone else's turn.
Three enemies! Let's get through this!
Yeah! So persistent!
Come on down!
That was great, Kanji! You hit its weakness! You beat an enemy! Hang tight! I smell two enemies! Beat them up!
Persona!
Two enemies dead!
Let's all right!
Ready or not, here we come! Hang in there! Kanji's down! This is bad! Hang tight!
Nice, Senpai!
I smell two enemies! Beat them up!
Come, Jiraiya!
Two enemies down!
Should okay. We can! Ready or not, here we come!
Hang in there! We'll be right back. I smell two enemies. Beat them up.
Let me do this. Steady. You're wide open.
It's dead.
We have to. It will end here.
You can attack before them!
Come, Jiraiya!
Two enemies down!
Let's good go. Answer! Ready or not, here we come!
Hang in there!
Another level for me!
Soda!
Three enemies dead!
Good answer!
Ready or not, here we come!
I smell three enemies! Don't get careless!
Jisa!
Three enemies down!
No good answer!
Careful!
Counting on you! way, it didn't work! Soda!
Three enemies! Let's get through
Soda!
This!
It's not working?
There's Soda!
It's not working!
Sensei! Sensei! Are you okay, Sensei? Sensei, wake up! Sensei's back on his feet! For you. Oh, there! Now's your chance to run! It's our turn first! There's three enemies! Three enemies down!
Should we
wait?
What?
Okay, counting on you!
Persona!
It's not going down!
Okay, let's go!
Have I gotten a little stronger?
I smell three enemies! Don't get careless! Three enemies down!
Should
wait,
we... what?
Okay!
That's some thick skin!
Hang in there!
I've proven my manhood! Oh.
Don't get careless!
Persona! Someone else's turn.
Three enemies left!
Persona! There!
I couldn't do it.
Come on down!
That's our kanji! Two enemies defeated! Yuki-chan seriously out to lunch!
Throwdown! Persona! It's not going down!
Two enemies left! Yuki-chan seriously out to lunch! He's left!
Come on down!
Yuki-chan seriously out to lunch!
Throw down! Persona! That's some thick skin!
Two enemies! Charge through them! Yuki-chan seriously out to lunch!
Persona!
Two enemies! Charge through them!
Throw down! Persona!
That's
Give
it, Yosuke!
One,
one enemy down!
Persona! Damn, it's not going down!
Yuki-chan seriously out to lunch! He's left!
Persona! There!
Come on down!
Go, Kanji! Now that's how you hit something!
Counting on you!
One enemy! Fight! Fight! Fight!
Persona!
Lay down and die already!
All right! Three enemies, but they're too slow! Yosuke pounded an enemy!
It's over!
I couldn't do it!
Persona! couldn't finish it.
Two enemies left!
Please come again.
Ha! More power for me!
I smell three enemies! Don't get careless! Okay, I'll look for an opening for you! Oh, there! Now's your chance to run! Beat the stuffing out of it!
Tersona!
Yay, Sensei!
Good one, Senpai!
You demand!
Counting on you! Tersona!
Someone else
Yosuke!
Is turn!
Don't get careless now!
Come on now! Damn, couldn't finish.
Three enemies left.
Persona! There! Just as soon as
Kanji's lost himself!
Yes!
your head!
You hit its weakness! Good going, Kanji! Your blood must be boiling! Yikes! Reinforcements! We were nearly done! Hang in there! You get to go first!
Thank you.
enemies. We can attack before them. Hang in there! Congratulations, Sensei! But they're too slow.
Two enemies down.
Wonderful, Sensei. Three enemies left.
It's not going down.
That's our kanji! Two enemies defeated! Hang tight and go for it!
Change your ways, smart a way to come. All the things you can't stop, dumb is me. Love is the same, but you die.
Seriously out to lunch! Throw down! Persona! Whoa! Ah, Kanji! Don't give up!
Have I gotten a little stronger?
I smell three enemies! Don't get careless! No one stands in Sensei's way!
Throw down! Persona!
Yosuke's on the
warpath! Amazing, Yosuke!
Keep it going! Sensei, you beat two of them! Chance to run! There's one enemy! Smash!
No. Good answer! Out of our way!
Oh.
I smell four enemies! Show them your stuff! Sensei's way.
Can you stand?
Show them your stuff!
Throw down! Persona! That's some thick skin!
Four enemies left!
Persona! There!
Come on down!
That's our
keep
Kanji!
At it, Kanji!
Two enemies defeated! Amazing, Sensei! Keep it up! Hang tight and go for it!
What did I think would happen?
First, there's three enemies. Great, Sensei. Go for broke.
I broke.
Ha! More power for me.
You can attack before them! Good work, Sensei! That's one so far!
Underestimate me, and this is what you get! We'll be right back.
Jeez.
They weren't expecting us! No one stands in Sensei's way!
Throw down!
Yosuke's on the warpath! Keep it going! Rah! Go get him! Discouraged. Chance to run! There are two enemies! Hang in there!
Throw down! Persona! Someone else's turn.
Two enemies left!
Come, Konohana Sakya! Be gone!
Sensei! I smell two enemies! Beat them up!
That took forever.
Shadows, you get to go first! No one stands in Sensei's way! All right! Let's get... Ha-ha! Level up! No one stands in Sensei's way!
Throw down! Someone else's turn.
Sensei, your defense is
Persona!
Down! Smooth, Yuki-chan!
Tamage-senpai, seriously cool.
Sensei, are you okay? Your health's low! Sensei, are you okay? Your health's low!
Fly. Where am I going, you ask?
Don't ask stupid questions. I don't need a map. I throw away my compass. My heart will show me the way. I walk by myself. Am I not lonely, you ask? Yeah, right. I scorn the company of my own shadow. Freedom, that is the rule. Why don't you try and hold me down? I will die magnificently in front of you. No one can break my wings. What is this?
Thank you. Thank you. Ah, you're back.
Hi there. You want some eel, too? Fair.
Well, excuse me.
It's delicious, though. I can't believe it was on sale.
Sorry, but this guy eats instant noodles every day. That constant slurping got on my nerves, so I called him here.
You don't have to bluff like that. You just wanted to eat dinner with a coworker, right?
Don't be stupid.
But eel was a great choice. Nanako-chan loved it at least. I'd say she's eely proud of her daddy. Did my joke slip away? It is an eel, after all.
Just eat your dinner.
Yes, sir. Nanako-chan's such a good girl, though. She went straight to do her homework once her plate was clean. It's not every day you get to eat eel. You'd think she would have spent some more time savoring it.
You think that because you slack off too much. You should follow her example.
Way to hit where it hurts.
What's the matter? A motorcycle? You mean a scooter? Oh, that's right. Kids your age can ride those.
Come on, don't be a spoilsport. It's no surprise he wants one out here. I understand how you feel, since I'm from the city myself. The trains don't run that often, and walking around everywhere is pretty inconvenient, isn't it? Right? It's criminal.
You say that, but...
That reminds me, I remember you telling me something once, Dojima-san. About some of the reckless things you did on your motorcycle when you were young.
You moron. Think before you talk. And once you're done eating, hurry and... Ugh. It's me? All right. We'll be there soon. Looks like I made the right choice to skip the booze. Adachi, you're the one in charge of that file, right?
File? Did that suspicious guy show up again?
Would you keep your mouth shut? We're going back. Get in the car.
Back? You mean to the station? But I haven't had my eel liver soup yet.
About this license, did you decide on this yourself? No one talked you into it. I know it's hard without a way to get around, but two-wheeled vehicles can be dangerous. Do you understand? I'm sure I can trust you to do that, but allowing you to get one is another thing. Don't give me that face. I know you're serious about this. First, you need a license. We can talk about this again when you have one. Well then, sorry to dump this on you, but I need you to look after the house.
Yo, it's me. How did it go with your uncle? I've been on the edge of my seat thinking about it. Seriously? Then let's go get ours as soon as we can. I gotta hit the books. Let's make sure we both pass together.
We'll be right back. passed on the first try. Just like we planned. Actually, it was pretty easy. I might have studied a little too hard. Hi. Are you on duty?
We just stopped by to get gas and, well, to take care of some minor business. Where did you guys go? Already? I know it's just a written test to get a scooter license, but still, I wasn't expecting you to pass so soon. Oh well. Looks like I better think of a way to convince my sister. I can't say no now that you've gotten your license. Your enthusiasm is
Yes! You got the okay! I need to head home and read through the catalog. Well, see you tomorrow.
Mind if I borrow you a sec before you head back home?
Hey, Adachi.
I just finished filling it up.
Sorry for dragging you into this. This is my scooter. I had it fixed at the shop. It may be old, but it runs pretty well. I came to put gas in it, but I wasn't expecting to hand it over today, too. I'm letting you have it. I thought I might someday, but I always use a car for work, so I never get the chance. I'd rather you use it than have it sit.
You're always so strict at the station, but you're a cool dad inside, huh?
Shut up, Adachi.
You always yell at me. Still, I wish we had a sleek means of transportation like that. Who knows when that suspicious guy will show up again? Hasn't he been using professional quality cameras to take pictures of people's houses from the... Looks like he knows the back street.
Will you stop blabbering like that? Go back to the car. Well, I was around your age when I got my license, too. I took the test behind my parents' back. When my dad caught me riding a scooter later on, he gave me a good thrashing. Don't tell Nanako about that, okay? Since I've already given the okay, I won't bug you about traffic laws. Just be safe when you're riding it. You do that, and I'll look the other way if you decide to ride it out of town. Can you promise me? Good. I'll hold you to that.
Welcome.
Yo, what are we doing today?
Huh?
finish it! Show him who's boss? We're not gonna? What a waste. Throw down! That's some thick skin. Just one enemy left!
Persona! There! I can't defeat it.
Come on down!
Hey!
Damn, couldn't finish
it. He's going for some serious pain.
Thank you.
couldn't do it.
Thanks.
Soda! Throw down!
That's some thick skin.
It's over. So persistent.
Leveled up! right.
Yo.
What? No.
Welcome back. I'm sorry. Oh.
All right, let's go home.
You seem to be coming along.
Yo! See?
Me.
I'm sorry.
If you want, you can change the channel. What are you doing? turn now.
Hello, Okina Station. That was easier than I thought. They actually followed us all the way here.
That was a breeze. It's no sweat keeping up with a couple of guys still getting used to their scooters.
If I hadn't run out of gas back there, we'd have left you in the dust. I shouldn't have cheaped out on gas just so I could have more money to fool around with.
You know, I notice every time I come here, there's a lot of people around.
Yeah, if we hang out around here, I bet someone will come talk to us.
Actually, mind if I head off for a bit? Since I came all the way to Okina, there's this craft shop? It's nothing, I'm just saying I gotta go buy some stuff. Anyway, I'm gonna go do my own thing for a bit, so you guys get started without me.
Then why'd he come with us? You're right. Okay, let's get this plan underway.
Sorry to make you guys wait. I couldn't decide which one to get. No luck, huh?
This is so weird. I think someone's watching us from somewhere, though. Hold on. I'm sure if we hang around a little longer...
Dude, the sun's gonna set. Well, maybe there's some holes in your plan after all.
Nah, you're fine. Your motorcycle looks cool, and you don't look so bad yourself.
You said every guy needs a motorcycle, but that thing's a scooter. Does it, like, not matter what kind of motorcycle it is as long as you got one?
Well, it's true that the ones I saw in the magazine were all big motorcycles. But that's just how it goes. There's always a gap between a man's dream and cold, hard reality. I can't afford an expensive one. A scooter's the best I can do.
Senpai, can you give me 10 minutes? I can't keep quiet after getting shut out like this. I'll avenge you guys!
This isn't a fight, you know. What are you gonna do to avenge us? Hit on some girls?
Hell yeah! How else would I fix this?
Come on, we have motorbikes and we failed. There's no way you could do better, right? Doesn't make any sense. I mean, after the day we've had, it's us who should be avenged.
Now that's my senpai! Let's make this a contest. I'll show you clowns how a real man gets it done.
Calm down. This is turning into something we've all got to stake. I mean, do you realize what you're saying? This means we're the ones that have to approach the girl. That just sounds lame. And I doubt it'll go well for us.
You chicken?
That's not what I mean.
All we gotta do is ask them to be our friend, and then make them say yes. Nothing to it.
Well, I guess there's nothing to lose.
That's the spirit, senpai. If I lose, I'll run around the block in nothing but my underwear and those gag glasses Yukiko-senpai had.
Only girls count for this, all right?
You're still stuck on that? Damn it! Hell if I'm gonna lose this!
How'd it go?
Not as well as I hoped.
I thought so.
Oh, but I did get a phone number from some chick who said to give her a call. Does that count?
A girl hit on you? What did she say?
Something like it only costing so much for an hour. I don't know. What was she talking about?
How dense are you? There's no way that counts. What about you? Did you get anything? Way to go, partner! Was it her cell? What kind of girl was it? Come on, you should call her up! Please? Pretty please? Please?
How many times are you gonna beg? So you're gonna call her, right? right?
She picked up!
Oh, Senpai's the man.
Hello? Oh, I get it! It's you, huh? You rat bastard! You're dead, shitbird! How dare you hit on my girl! I'll rip off your head and spit down your neck! You better not call again, got it?
I could hear him from here.
Is that dude for real?
Well, that's a risk you take. All right, I'm up next.
You pulled it off, Yosuke-senpai?
Of course I did. One phone number right here.
Amazing!
Man, it wasn't easy, too. She was crazy hot. I just had to push myself a bit and go for a sexy older woman. Time to give her a call. I hope you guys are ready for this. Hello?
Yosuke-kun?
Yep, the guy who asked you out on a motorcycle ride. Man, I can't wait. Huh? You know my name? Did I tell you?
Of course I know your name. We go to the same school.
We do? Well, that's impossible. I mean, you... Wait. That voice.
This is Hanako Otani. Who did you think I was? How did you get my number?
Oh, God! I'm in such deep shit! Did I call the wrong number? One more try. Hello, it's me.
Yeah, I know who you are. You really want to go on a date with me that much?
What the hell was that? Sounded like a fiend from the pits of the earth. Ugh, I could feel a chill go down my spine.
Forget about it. For your own sake. This number is dangerous. It's better that you don't know what that was.
Oh, you guys.
Hanako-san! Why are you here?
The countryside's no place for a girl like me. I was taking a walk when I suddenly got a phone call. You're really into me, aren't you? A motorcycle date, huh? Well, if you want to take a ride that bad, I'll go with you.
Wait!
Ugh, what's with this scooter? It's broken. If you want to take me out, you've got to do better than that. The best girls don't go steady for nothing, you know. You need...
Am I cursed? Did I insult a gypsy or something? Easy for you to say. I don't even have a way to get home now.
Senpai, you fought well. I was totally moved by all that. Come on, hop on behind me. I'll get you back home safe. Whoa, up close and personal. I get it now. So this is what your plan was about.
Oh, you don't get anything. And you're freaking me out. And dude, it's against the law to have two people on a bike. It's okay, just put an end to this suffering already.
Welcome home!
Veggies!
do you put in curry again?
Carrots, potatoes, onions, mushrooms, green peppers, and...
Are radishes the same as turnips? Curry's fine, right? It's practically our national food.
We were going back and forth between ramen and curry, but I thought ramen might not be enough for you guys.
I wonder what kind of ingredients Yosuke likes. I get the feeling he's real picky.
He's on another floor, isn't he? Do you want me to go ask?
Nah, no need. Plus, he said he needed to get ready for something.
Hey, Chie, you use potato starch for curry, right?
Of course you do.
Otherwise, the sauce wouldn't thicken. Then we need potato starch and some flour, too.
There's different kinds of flour! Which one should we get? All-purpose? Whole?
Whole wheat sounds healthy. Let's get that one. And here they are. Chili peppers. It's not curry if it isn't spicy.
Oh well, let's just get everything that seems right. How about some kimchi too? Ooh, and some ground pepper.
There's two kinds though, black and white.
Whoa, way to go, Yukiko. The Amagi family sure knows their stuff.
Let's get both,
just in case.
Oh yeah, we'll need some special ingredients too to spice things up.
I remember seeing something on TV about that. I think it was, chocolate, coffee, yogurt. How about mint chocolate? Ooh, I love that stuff. I don't like coffee that much, though. Oh, I can drink mocha, so let's get that.
What about some seafood? That should make the sauce taste better.
You're back.
Picking up all that trash was murder on my back. I can't believe someone threw away an entire bike. Damn it, litterers should have to deal with their own garbage. Anyways, time for dinner. Man, I'm starving. Dude, the girls cooked just for us. Not that I expect much out of Chie, but Yukiko's got the full tradition of the Amagi Inn behind her food. You know it's gonna be out of this world. Huh? Why so generous all of a sudden? It's okay, man, just enjoy. I can't wait to dig in.
Should we taste this?
Huh? Only if you do it first.
Oh man, here it comes.
Sorry for the wait. We put a lot of love into it.
Well, really? That's kind of cliched, but still awesome. Okay then, chow time.
Hey!
What the hell is this? I mean, what kind of curry's supposed to be like really spicy or kind of mild? This just stinks! And it's gritty, too! It's somehow both gritty and slimy, and it's got squishy parts in it! It's so freaking nasty, I can't even swallow it!
Well, it just didn't mix too well, but it does offer a wide variety of textures.
It's nauseating!
Come on, it's not that bad! That's just your opinion!
I'm telling you as a friend, don't do it. I wouldn't even joke about you.
Oh, sorry.
What are we gonna do? Our group's the only one without food. I mean, if it was even slightly edible, that'd be one thing. But I'm...
Something smells good.
Hanako. I don't have any choice. And besides, she owes me, considering what she did to my motorcycle. Hey, Hanako, you wouldn't happen to have any extra curry left, huh? Come on, give us some! We're begging you! We're starving to death here!
No way! I'm on a diet right now, so this is all that I made. It has to last me.
All that you made? It's like a bucketful!
Oh... I wonder if there's any way we can get something delivered here.
But our cell phones don't get service up here.
And dinner time's almost over.
All right, back to your tents. Men's tents are this way, and the girls' tents are that way. Come on, people, look alive! Youngsters like yourselves should hurry up and get to bed after they eat. It's now time for us teachers to have some off to bed! Lights out!
You guys are gonna pay for this.
Night.
Damn it. I'm so hungry. And how the hell did you end up here?
My teach threatened to hold me back a year if I didn't show. And the first year's tent is all quiet, like someone died.
Well, if you were in there with him, I'm not surprised.
Is it just you two in this tent?
The other guy's called in sick. Smart move.
So, it's okay if I hang out here? Hey, you're a stand-up guy, Senpai. Don't worry, I won't make any trouble for you. They won't catch me unless we raise a ruckus.
All right, you can sleep over there.
Dude, there's a huge rock under there. How am I supposed to sleep? It's gonna hurt like hell.
pipe down. Didn't you say you weren't gonna make any noise?
Yo, senpai, can't you go just a little further back?
Nope. There's a slope just past here. I'd roll down the hill in my sleep. If you don't like it here, go back to the first year tent.
Hey, wasn't your teacher some guy called King Moron? That guy stopped me outside earlier and he pissed me off so bad I was about to lose it. He was going on and on about when I was in middle school, when he doesn't know shit about any of that. Not only that, he was bullshitting about how I'll be expelled immediately if I cause trouble. That ain't funny, man.
Yeah, that guy set a speed record for jumping to conclusions.
Check this out, right? I heard it from a guy in my class. He said that asshole was talking shit about the two girls who died.
King Moron was talking about Ms. Yamano and Saki-senpai?
It was like, it's no surprise that people who are unfaithful or run away from home meet a bad end. I don't know, maybe he was exaggerating. Everyone seems to hate that son of a bitch Moraoka.
Damn, I could just picture him saying that. He never shut up about me either when I moved here last year. Not that I remember anything he said.
Even if it's only a little true, it still pisses me off. The dickhead's a damn teacher, for God's sake.
Nah, don't waste your energy getting pissed at that clown.
Yeah, you got a point. Wait a sec. What are you eating?
Animal crackers?
What the? Those are mine! Damn it! I was so pumped about finding the penguin today.
Penguin?
The secret animal cracker! You were eating them and you didn't know that?
Are you serious? Well, you should have said something.
Oh, well.
Oh, this isn't gonna fill me up. Let's just go to sleep.
That's all you gotta say for yourself after taking my snacks.
Kanji, don't you have more space on your side?
Man, I can't sleep over there, or my back's gonna break.
Oh, okay.
Yeah?
Why'd you come to this tent?
I already told you. Jeez, wrong with you?
This is as good a time as any, so I want you to be honest with us.
Okay.
Are you really, you know?
Am I really what?
What I mean is, are we gonna be safe alone with you?
What? What the hell's that supposed to mean? I already told you guys, I'm not like that.
Well, then why are you all hot and bothered about it? That's just more suspicious.
Hell no! We settled this already, damn it. Right now I'm, well, how do I put it?
Oh God, don't trail off like that, you're freaking me out.
I'm trying to tell you that I have no problem being around girls now.
Can you prove it?
Prove it?
'Cause if you can't, we're gonna be stuck here all night, half scared to death.
To hell with this. If that's what you really think of me, then I'm gonna go hit the girls' tent right now.
Wait, well that's a little extreme. You don't have to go that far. They'll expel you if they find you. Don't tell me you forgot. King Moron's got his eye on you.
Yeah, like that stop a man like me.
The dude's seriously going for it. Hey man, you gotta stop him.
I'm gonna put up with this crap? I'll show you guys. To hell with King Moron. No one's stopping Kanji Tatsumi, damn it.
Hey, wait. putts. I declare my...
Now I get why we're the only three in here.
I can't sleep.
I should have eaten a little more of that curry.
It might have knocked us unconscious.
Sheesh. Can't sleep. Can't walk around. I wonder what Teddy's doing right now. Being alone all day is pretty rough when you think about it. You know, a while.
That does it! Yukiko, we're out of here!
Where'd they go, though? I don't think climbing down the mountain is a good idea. Do you think she'd stop snoring if I covered her nose and mouth?
No, 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 no! Yukiko, no!
Hey, are you guys still up?
What are you doing here? This is the guy's side!
Let us in!
Don't be ridiculous. If King Moron finds out, we'll all be expelled. Go back to your tent!
We can't!
Are there any rotten apples out and about? Any indecent students out there?
All right, hurry up and get in. So why are you two here?
Well, it's Kanji-kun. He's out cold.
I don't know what happened. He just came in and then he fainted all of a sudden. That's all, right, Yukiko?
Yeah.
So there was no way we could sleep with him lying there, and you know, if we woke him up, he might have made a fuss. That's why we left him there.
What? That makes no sense. He busted into your tent, then...
Listen up! Being insolent and being indecent are very different things.
It's him! He's right outside! Hey, turn the light off.
Hey! Are you two in there? Answer me! Huh? Ah, so you're in there. Is Hanamura already asleep?
Yes, sir. Fast asleep, sir.
Don't get cute, Hanamura. Shut up and go back to sleep. Ugh. I think I had one too many. I'm so sleepy.
There goes a couple years off my lifespan.
No joke! We were nearly expelled!
Hey, this is you guys' fault!
What else are we supposed to do? Anyways, we can't leave now. We'll sneak out before the others wake up tomorrow. Is that good enough for you?
What are you so pissed off for?
You better not try any funny stuff while we're asleep. Is that clear?
Hey, we didn't say you could... Damn it, you owe us for this. Looks like we're the only ones here. What's wrong? Got a stomachache?
No, it's just... I thought I got pissed and ran out of the tent last night. It's so weird. Was it a dream? When I woke up, I was in Yosuke-senpai's tent.
It was a dream. Must have been a dream.
Okay.
All right, then. Let's get swimming.
Are you seriously taking a swim? I'll pass. I'm still all stiff.
What are you looking at us for? If you guys want to swim, go right ahead.
You know, you two still owe us.
Huh? Whoa, 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 whoa! We're not going in there. I mean, we do owe you, but... Oh, yeah! We don't have swimsuits with us. Man, of all the luck.
Yeah, it really is unfortunate.
Oh, I see how it is. We put up with your dinner, we save you from King Moron, and you won't even have some fun with us in the river.
No, it's really too bad. It'd be no problem if I just had a swimsuit.
Ta-da! I've got you covered. They're Juness brand originals from our brand new line of swimwear that just came in for the summer. I had a clerk friend of mine choose them for me. Pretty swanky, huh?
Dude, that's just wrong. Did you have those this whole time?
Come on, let's all go swimming.
What should we do, Yukiko?
It'd be no problem if I just had a swimsuit.
You know, we really were looking forward to dinner. I wonder what would have happened if we didn't help you guys last night.
We get it already. You just never let things go.
All right, that's more like it. How far off did those two go to get changed?
Come on, let's get in.
Whoa, man.
Stop.
Man, this is going even better than I expected. Kind of makes up for having to eat that mystery food X last night. And come on, you guys got to admit I chose some good suits. Those girls might be childish on the inside, but I bet they're gonna turn into some fine-looking women before too long. Don't you think so?
You guys crossed the line!
Definitely.
Ah, it's freezing! You didn't have to push us in?
Who cares? You were going in the river anyway. They brought this on themselves.
Sheesh.
Aren't they the worst, Kanji-kun? Hey, you've been awful quiet. Are you feeling okay? Don't tell me the injuries from yesterday are still...
What?
That was close.
What was that for? I didn't do anything!
Hey, what's gotten into you?
Huh? Do you hear something over there?
So that's why no one else was here. Good thing we noticed before we went in.
Senpai.
Don't say it.
Oh, welcome home, bro?